Hello children, today we are going to learn English Bal Bharati for standard 4th and lesson number 2, Aesop's Fables. Now, fables are short stories that have a moral or a message, something to learn and keep in mind as we grow up. Most of the fables have animal characters who think and act just like human beings. Now your word fable means a short stories. Let us see part 1, the stag at the pool. One day a beautiful stag came to a pool of clear water. Now stag means a male deer. As he bent down to drink, he saw his own reflection in the water. Reflection means the image of something in a mirror or a water. He was delighted with what he saw. Delighted means feeling or showing great pleasure. Instead of drinking water, he kept looking on his own reflection. "How handsome I look," he said to himself. "How beautiful are these curving antlers." Antlers means the horn that grow on the head of a male deer. "How they add to my beauty. How graceful they look." Then he moved nearer and saw his legs reflected in the pool. He was quite disgusted. Disgusted means feeling strong dislike or disapproval. "Look at my legs. Ooh. They are so ugly, all spindly with small feet. How I wish the nature had given my legs worthy of my stately antlers." Now, word spindly means very long and thin, and stately means grand. As he was brooding in this way, the stag heard an arrow going swish across the pool. Brooding means thinking sadly for a long time. Swish means to move quickly through the air, making soft rushing sound. At the same time, he picked up the scent of hunters. With a quick turn, he bounded away. Bounded away means to run with long steps or to leap forward or upward. His legs carried him swiftly into the forest. Swiftly means moving with great speed. The hunters were hot on the trail, but they were no match for his speed. Hot on his trail means very close to him, about to catch him. Soon the stag left the hunters far behind. Safe and out of the hunters' reach, the stag slowed down. Suddenly, without realizing it, he walked into a thicket. Thicket means a large group of trees, bushes, etc., growing close together. There were trees with strong branches growing close together. And alas, the same antlers of which he was so proud got caught in the thick growth. The stag tried to shake himself free, but the more he struggled, the more entangled his antlers got in the branches. Entangle means get caught in something. Once again, the stag could hear the hunters drawing close. Drawing close means they were coming nearer, and grew afraid. At last, with great difficulty, he managed to free his antlers and bounded away. "I realize now that my ugly feet saved my life. I was so proud of this handsome antlers, but they would have been the cause of my death." Very often we dislike the very things that are most useful to us. So in this lesson, the Aesop wants to tell us that the stag really loved his antlers and he used to hate his feet. But at the difficulty time, his feet saved him and helped him. The moral of the story is utility is important than beauty. Thank you.